Guys, at no point in any of these patch notes did I see anything about the AK-47 getting nerfed.